Ohayou gozaimasu. These last 2 months have been super busy. I've gotten to do a ton of different things, so I thought I would compile it all into one super vlog. So here it is in its entirety. Enjoy some sights, bites, and fights. We are here at the Fujikawa rest stop. Just your normal rest stop here. We have 7-Eleven, and then over here we have a Starbucks and a casual, beautiful view of Mount Fuji. I hope you brought the gravy, because I'm bringing the turkey. I'm drinking cigarettes and smoking, it's bad for me, but anyway. I don't think about TV, we're joking when it taught me this, but anyway. The newsman said not to sit on strange colored seats, it's my life he's trying to save. But anyway, I found out that I got eye cancer, too many television waves. But anyway, the state of affairs and the state of emotion. Gobble, gobble, baby. First bowl of the final game. I need a strike. And the boy did it. And the boy did it.
172. Best ball I've ever played with. It's gotta be said.
Utsukushisa ga aru ka. Okay, so I just finished my workout and today we're gonna do something a little different. I am going to my first professional soccer game, or as Jack likes to call it, football. I have lived less than 20 minutes my entire life from where the New England Revolution play. But my first game is gonna be here in Japan. It is the Urawa Reds and they are playing Osaka. I'm excited. I've played soccer. Jack is gonna be so upset that I'm calling it soccer and not football. I've played soccer my entire childhood. Like I said, never seen a pro game, but today is the day, so go Reds. So there's a minor league baseball game going on literally right over here. So let's go take a quick peek. Intermission. Let's see how busy it is out there. As I mentioned before, it is Golden Week. We're in Shinjuku. Most people have the week off from work. And this street that I'm walking on right now is normally very, very busy with cars, and it is completely blocked off, as you can see. I'm just walking on a main road right now. And it wouldn't be an official stop in Shinjuku if I did not stop by the famous Godzilla. Just kidding, it's right here.
Mark Parker, so you upset that we can't go see Godzilla?
I've never seen it.
Is this one your favorite?
Yes. It's maybe the favorite thing I did in Japan so far.
My new best friend just loves hanging out with me and all the treats I have. So, isn't that right? That's what I thought. Now you want? Okay. There you go. There you go. Happy? it's a wrap. April and May have been incredibly busy months. I hope you enjoyed the super vlog, and until next time, matane.